Hello everyone, I am Narinder from Shake Hand with Life. In my two previous videos, I have explained the vision and mission statements. And in this video, I'll explain the quality policy statement and its characteristics. So click on the subscribe button to subscribe Shake Hand with Life YouTube channel and hit the bell to receive notifications for my future video lectures. And stay till the end of this video to understand the quality policy. Probably, you might have seen the quality policy on a large board, outside or just at the entry point of a large organization. The quality policy is the common message for everyone, from top to bottom, and it should be written by the CEO of the organization, taking the feedback from the workforce. And it should be approved by the Quality Council. In ISO 9001:2015, clause number 5.2 also describes the requirements of the quality policy. The quality policy should appropriate to the purpose and the context of the organization and supports the strategic direction of the organization. The quality policy must be available in documented information, maintained properly, and communicated to every employee, customer, and supplier. It must be clearly understood by everyone in the organization, so that every employee could contribute to the implementation of quality policy to every corner of the organization. The quality policy has four parts: mission of the organization, commitment to compliance to all applicable standards, commitment to customer satisfaction, and commitment to continual improvement. The first part of the quality policy describes the information about the mission of the organization, such as the product or services of the organization, who are the customers of the organization, and how the organization delivers its products or services. The second part describes the information about the commitment to compliance with all requirements of all applicable standards, such as QMS, environment, safety, and other government rules and regulations. The third part provides the information about the commitment to customer satisfaction of both internal and external customers, such as on-time delivery of defect-free product at competitive prices. And the fourth part showcases the commitment to continual improvement. This implies the organization committed to improve its process of manufacturing or service delivery continually to meet the changing needs of customer and the business environment. Now, let's take the quality policy statement of Xerox Corporation as an example. Xerox is a quality company. Quality is the basic business principle for Xerox. Quality means providing our external and internal customers with innovative products and services that fully satisfy their requirements. Quality is the job of every employee. So this was the quality policy of Xerox Corporation. Now, do you know the quality policy of your organization? If yes, then please tell me the quality policy of your organization by writing it in comment box. That's it in this video. If you have any question, then do write your feedback in comment section. hit the like button and share this video. Subscribe the channel for latest video lectures. See you soon in my next video. Bye for now.